Whoever believes in him is not condemned, but whoever does not believe stands condemned already because they have not believed in the name of God's one and only Son. That word condemned means simply doomed for destruction. It's what you would put on a house that you're going to knock down. You put a big piece of paper that says, this house is condemned. It's coming down. The truth of the matter is, every single one of them in this room, our flesh is condemned. It is doomed for destruction. It's going to die. It's going to go away. This is not revelation to you. The moment you're born, almost. My kids were only 3 years old before they started asking questions about how does death work, right? Because it's what we're all ingrained to think. And Jesus is saying, look, the truth of the matter, Nicodemus, is that you're going to die. I'm here to save you. I'm here to provide salvation to you. So no, God saved Israel over and over again, providing mercy. Hebrews 12:2 says this, fix your eyes on Jesus, who for the joy set before him, this moment on the cross brought him joy. This moment where he's standing there with Pilate and he's remaining silent, it was for the joy set before him that he laid his life down for you and I, so that when we see Jesus, the poison of sin, the poison of death, the curse, all of it can be pulled out of you. And you can be given a life that's brand new.